These are the guys with the shotguns. Those are the guys involved in the with the assassination at Port Kaituma.